No, you have a data file that needs to be sent to others to fill in, but you don't want the important data in it to be changed by others. The Protect Sheet of WPS Spreadsheet can help you. If we need to lock the entire sheet, click the Review tab. If you see the Lock Cell button is grayed out, it means that the entire sheet has been locked by default. Next, click the Protect Sheet button, set the password, and click Confirm the setting. Then the sheet formally enters a locked state, and the sheet cannot be edited. To put it simply, the lock cell can only take effect when Protect Sheet is turned on. These two functions can only be used together. What should we do if we don't want to lock the whole sheet and just want to open the yellow area for editing? First, select the yellow area in the sheet. Click Lock Cell. When the button color turns to white, it means the yellow area has been unlocked. At this time, after clicking the Protect Sheet, the yellow area can be modified at will, and other areas are still protected. If we only need to lock a certain area of the sheets, click the inverted triangle symbol in the upper left corner for selecting all. Then we can see the Lock Cell button turning white, which means the entire sheet has been unlocked. Finally, select the area to be locked and click Protect Sheet, and the area just selected will be protected.